Went out to my last spot on the river. Haven't been there in a long time, and some stupid eagle took it over, so I had to show him who the boss was. At this point, I had no idea. I'm just cruising my spot like I normally do. First time I saw it in high def, I'm like, well, this is a lot cooler. Every spot's a lot cooler. All that grant money, we could have done this. Check it out. There it is. There's the eagle. I'm like, is that an eagle? Son of a bitch. I think it is. Well, I better impress him with some flying skills so I know who the boss is. Right here, I'm like thinking, son of a bitch, man. I think that was an eagle. I might bug him, scare him. Let's go check it out again. And this is when I was attacked. Watch. See that? Oh, two of them. And I'm like trying to find this other one. I'm like, man, is there two of them or is that the same one? What the hell was that? Go back over and check it out. And it looks like he's gone. Oh shit, he's out hunting me somewhere. I didn't want to hold still. I pressed him with the power loop. I'm not sure if birds are impressed with that or not, but I tried it. Let's not mess with the eagle. Let's go fly by this, this building. Look at this. I'm there. Gap City here. Ooh, even more. Thanks for watching, guys.